contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you can bet security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
The enemy's still there somewhere. Use your binoculars, NVGs, or Noctocyanin to see through their tricks. see that? The sniper vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
No sign of those snipers. Did they give up? Whatever. Just get to the mansion. Pronto. You're near the mansion. That's where you'll find the target Code Talker. They're with the PF Zero Risk Security. Looks like they're protecting the target. Won't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
Hoor, Big Boss het hier op die grens opgedag.
Jy is nie ernstig nie. Ek bedoel, het ek gehoor die groot baas terug in bezig.
Geloof my, ek het op goeie gezag. En blijkbaar, Big Boss van die koffie van die Fina olie van voorzak.
Hoe kom sal hy een brandstoftank opblaas?
Is nie voor die hand liggend nie. Hy haat die CIA vir die moord op sy manne. En nou is die sakebeamte van die aanvalsbevel op sy baas gegee hier in Afrika.
Wat het dit te doen met Infinda?
Hoe moet ek weet? Het is onmoendlik om hier tred te hou met al die banden tussen die...
Hey, Pella! Wat gaan aan?
Excellent work, boss. They don't even know you're there. Keep it up. You've secured the target, but he's too old to risk a Fulton extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words, then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. He calls them his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then Inzuya Badiabulo was... Boss. He's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now, the hands of their clock turn back. They've been warped by the hands of man.
The guards are acting strange. Almost puppet-like. It could be the skulls. Damn it, they're controlling those soldiers. Be careful. Seriously, leaving him there. Seriously, leaving him there. Let's go.
tell stories about this one, boss.